Hello, this video will show you how to retrieve and install an SMIME certificate from SSL.com and send secure, signed, and encrypted email with Microsoft Outlook on Windows 10. In this video, we'll be using Outlook version 2007, but this same basic procedure should work on any recent version of Outlook for Windows. This video covers using a single SMIME certificate for both signing and encryption, as would be the case if you ordered a Personal Basic or Personal Pro certificate from SSL.com. The configuration for using our YubiKey-installed business identity certificates is slightly more complex. For business identity with YubiKey instructions, please refer to the URLs shown on the screen. So let's get started. Begin by retrieving a PKCS12 file with your certificate and private key from SSL.com. If you ordered the certificate yourself, begin by locating the order in your SSL.com account and clicking Send Activation Link to send your activation email. You may also receive an activation email if an administrator issues a certificate to you from your organization's account. Open the Certificate Activation Link email from SSL.com and click the link. Sign into your SSL.com account. When the Generate Request and Certificate screen opens, click the Generate Certificate button. After the certificate is generated, scroll down to the bottom of the page and create a password of at least 6 characters. Then, click the Download button and save the file. Remember this password because you will need it during installation or any other time you want to import the certificate and private key from the PKCS12 file. You should also make sure to keep the PKCS12 file in a secure place where you will not lose track of it. Now we'll install the certificate and key. Launch Outlook, select File from the main menu, then click Options. Select Trust Center at the bottom of the menu on the left side of the Outlook Options window. Click the Trust Center Settings button. Select Email Security from the left-hand menu of the Trust Center window. Click the Import/Export button under Digital IDs, Certificates. Make sure Import Existing Digital ID from a File is checked, then click Browse. Navigate to the PKCS12 file you downloaded earlier, then click Open. Enter the password you used when downloading the PKCS12 file, then click the OK button. A security dialog box will open. Click the OK button. Now, click the Settings button under Encrypted Email. Enter a name for your security settings, or you can go with the default name generated by Outlook. Click the Choose button next to Signing Certificate. Make sure that the certificate you downloaded is selected, then click OK. If you have multiple certificates installed, you may be given a list to choose from. Otherwise, you can simply confirm the certificate you just installed. Click the Choose button next to Encryption Certificate. Make sure that the same certificate is selected, then click OK. When you are finished selecting your signing and encryption certificates, click OK to close the window, then click OK again to close the Trust Center window and the Outlook options. Now that your SMIME certificate is installed and configured, you can start sending signed and encrypted messages. Begin by creating a new email message in Outlook. Under Options, you can toggle the encryption and/or digital signature settings for the message. To send a signed message, click Sign before sending. After sending your message, click Allow in the Windows Security dialog box that appears, allowing Outlook to use your private key. Note that if you attempt to send encrypted email and do not have your recipient's public key, you will get an error message giving the option to send the message unencrypted. You can solve this issue by having them send you a signed email message. When you receive the signed message, you will notice an icon indicating that it is digitally signed. Click the icon, then verify the sender's information. If everything is correct, right-click on the sender's name and choose Add to Outlook Contacts. When you save them as a contact, Outlook will save their public key, and you can start sending encrypted email to that contact. Thank you for watching this video, and we hope it has been helpful. For more information about SMIME, please read SSL.com's article, Sending Secure Email with SMIME. You can find much more information about ordering and installing digital certificates at SSL.com's knowledge base, located at www.ssl.com/info.